News on the eye-opener this morning, an investigation underway after a crash involving a van and a commuter train in Waltham. The fire department of Waltham says that the driver ended up on the tracks between Elm and Moody Streets. He was driving along the tracks. He was then hit. The driver wasn't seriously injured, but was taken to the hospital to be checked out.